that it was dry. Race and qualifying yesterday, of course, was dry. So today they are just feeling their way, and we may see a number of drivers do a couple of laps, or maybe as many as four, and come into the pits for maybe tyre pressure checks and a chat with their coach, just to help them extract the best from the cars on this very, very slippery track.
Yes, and it's
interesting weather.
Luck is number 77.
Available for the weekend. So in the race itself, for half an hour around the Silverstone circuit, if you can hold on to your tyres in the early part of the race and leave some good grip in the tyres for the later part of the race, perhaps this is what happened with Graham Brazil, because he certainly